body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Netwatch never sleeps.
All over, huh?
Guess so.
Your husband. What was he like?
He liked to sleep in. I'm forgetting more and more. Scared I'll lose what's left of him.
Won't forget what matters most. How he made you feel.
Yeah.
You all right, Claire?
What? Why?
You look pretty down.
I'm not. Be honest, don't think I feel anything.
It's okay. It'll get better.
What will?
Well, everything, I guess. You'll move on.
The only place I want to go right now is my liquor cabinet.
Any desire to do it again? Team up? For a race, I mean.
No, V. In fact, not gonna race ever again.
Ever?
Ever. That was something we had. Something Dean and I shared. I just needed you to get Samson. Beast is yours.
Wait, what? You're giving me a rig?
It's not mine. It belonged to me and Dean. But since we are no more... Take care, V, and watch those turns or you'll end up wrapped around a lamppost.
but I need more time. Listen, if anything, you can take your shit back and force it on someone else. Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I know! It's awesome, right? Let's watch the first step together.
No way. I'm a tech, not a miracle worker. Just give me the cells. I won't make them myself. I don't have to do anything for you. You don't like it? Find someone else.
Uh-huh.
On someone else. Uh-huh.
give me the cells. I won't make them myself. Man, I don't have to do anything for you.
Take your shit back and force it on someone else.